नमस्कार ओम पद्मनाभाय नमः। In triangle ABC, angle B equal to 90 degree, E midpoint, B midpoint of BC, F point of AB, find AE² plus CF² equal to what? Pythagoras. Proof. In triangle ABE, in triangle ABE, AC² equal to AB² plus 1/4 AC². Since E midpoint in triangle BCF, in triangle BCF, CF² equal to BC² plus 1/4 AB² since F midpoint now addition. AE² plus CF² equal to 1 plus 1/4 equal to 5/4. Therefore, 5/4 AB² plus BC² equal to 5/4 AB² plus BC² AB² plus BC² equal to AC² equal to AC² This is answer. Dear students, most important, namaste.